guys, Ray J. I'm from Racetown, King. Back to Troy Street for a lot of noise, but I went by traffic. So I just got all the stuff from the Buy Nothing group, and I got a big box. So it's so cute. I'm so excited to decorate for Japan stuff. So now I'm just gonna put stuff in my bag. So I'm glad I brought my shopping first. But the delicate stuff, I don't want to. So I got this little thing from one person, and then I got the box from another person. So cool. So now, after I've done Josephine, I'll have lots to do, so I should be fine. Something like that when I get home. This I have to go to Ceylon, and like I said, my battery died, then I have to go to the freezer. So I got a cute little box here. And yeah, once I get home, I'll like do a better video. Oh, this is so cool. So Buy Nothing group. Frames. That's so cute. Oh, that's so adorable. Put the box in my shopping bag. It's not too delicate. This box. I was not expecting this much stuff. Everything off. Oh, I got little drumsticks. That's cute. So then when I go to Ceylon, I could upload this video. I got a little cup. I got a plate. And then I got some. Take better photos when I get home. So cute. Now, I don't know what to do with the box. I think this is what you put sushi on. I could use it for something else. Buying too much stuff, so it's not too bad. on the bus and might put some stuff in my bag. Yeah, I could always use boxes because I just shred all my boxes. So now, I know technically I should probably go home first, but I'm so close to 30th. So I'm just going to go to Save On. And then from Save On, I catch the walk down to Broadway, and then I catch the Fraser bus to go up to Fraser. I don't know if I could find too much restroom somewhere else, maybe I won't go to Fraser. Now that I got so much stuff. That's so cool though. And where I am, technically, it's like 10 blocks away from where I live, so. I'm not like right by the main area. So yeah, now I'm gonna go to the bus stop, go to Save On, return the thing, and then go to Fraser. So, and then go home. And then Chris is probably coming by tomorrow to visit Josephine. So that's good. But yeah, I always need boxes. I'm really glad I brought my shopping for me. So I wasn't going to, because I hate carrying it around, but it really sucks that I have to turn off my phone to charge it, so since I'm done recording this, I'm going to turn off the phone, charge it, and when I get to Save On, I'll upload the video, so like 20, 30 minutes, because I gotta do it when I got Wi-Fi too, because yesterday I used my data to upload the video, and it just takes too much. So yeah, like, comment, share, subscribe. Welcome to Now the World. Very thankful for all the stuff that I got for Japan, because I wanted to redecorate my room. I still haven't decided which room yet. Most likely the office room. I will do moved into Japan. So the other room is like a guest room, so I don't know, we'll see. Maybe I might make that room into Japan. First we gotta clean it though. So like, comment, share, subscribe, daily vlogger. Here in Phantom Stories. Lots of running around today. So glad I got some free stuff. So stay tuned for decorating.